Hello, everybody. This is Vinton, a.k.a. Bitby, and welcome out to another Bitby stream. Thanks for coming out. It is Sunday, and we're going to be playing some more Shantae. Woo! Okay, I don't have a whole lot to talk about in the beginning of this, so how about we just jump right into the game? So give me 1 second. I just need to flip-flop over here. And here we are. Okay, so last off, we were trying to look for the shards, and we still have a light shard that we're looking for. Got the dark one. It's currently sitting on a magnet. Right. You help me out with that?
Looking for a light shard? There's a strange hermit who lives in the desert tower. Perhaps he could be of some assistance.
Sounds about right to me. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I just remembered the last time that we were playing, I got the... Oh, hi.
The desert tower has a powerful magic, but no one I know can fit in such a small little world.
Well, I can, because I'm a mouse. Anywho, no, I got that power up the other time where I can just whip my hair extremely fast. So, yeah, that'll be fun. So, the desert tower, huh? Sounds good to me. How you doing, Sky? You ready to lift off? Yep. So, a mysterious shard being kept by a strange hermit in a desert temple somewhere. Right then. So, that's Cape Station. Tasseltown, I guess we would be heading there. Interesting. Wonder how much of this game there is. Come to think of it, I probably could have looked at the percentages of how much I had done. But then again, I tend to not complete games at entirety, so I don't know how much that would have told me. Alright. And then there's you. But I have super whip powers, so fuck off. Yeah, enjoy death. Oh shit. Yeah. Just having the extra speed really does help. I feel a little more competent. Like, remember how shit I was, like, when I originally had, you know, just my original speed? Okay, right. So this part. Do I need to be monkey in order to get over this part? I believe I do. Here, let's do that. Oh, actually, I could have just moved the boulder, but whatever. I need to be... Crab... I noticed that those, like, weird, dark, shadowy soul things, I've only got, like, 4 of those. So I guess that means I gotta go and, like, find some at some point. Hi! Okay, so where would this dark and mysterious wizardy what-the-hell be? There's a tower somewhere. I assume it probably has something to do with the new elephant powers that I recently picked up. Oh, actually, no, it doesn't. It's the mouse. But that's not a bad thing to talk about, like... Yeah, I'm gonna turn down the volume on my end. There we go. Oh, whoopsies. No, I don't. Actually, well, I mean, I could warp to the next area, but I want to explore, it's fine. Anyway, no, that, actually, I wonder if the elephant could, you think the elephant could swim underwater? Probably not. Actually, in all likelihood, I'm probably going to, like, activate the elephant and then just, like, turn directly back into Shantae when I fall into the water. There. Okay. Oh, anyway. So what else has been going on? Nothing really major in the tech circuit, not really. Aside from the stuff that I talked about the last stream... And again, it was just a whole lot of, virus alert. Delete immediately before someone gets hurt. Hold up. I would like to be a monkey. Thank you. And now these fuckers are carrying bombs. Good. Alright, so how would one break this rock, I wonder? Ow! Oh, actually, wait, no, that's a great idea. Wait, come back. I want you guys to drop bomb. Please. Here. Ow. Actually, wait, I think I need to attack them directly over the pit. Hello. That didn't seem to do anything. Shit. Nope, still didn't do anything. Fuck it. Okay. What? Hold on a second. Assume that's gonna be important at some point. Jesus, so much explosions, chaos. Please, everything die. Oh, let's see. Oh, one thing I kind of wanted to talk about. I recently saw that Battleborn has gotten, like, a winter update just recently. And, oh, like, when I saw that there was a Battleborn update, I just sort of laughed. Just like, ha ha! Ha! Hmm. Right. God, Battleborn is... That is such a sad case. Like, it had a whole lot of potential, but it was really... I think it was extremely mucked up by Gearbox. It had the potential to be kind of interesting, but they didn't really execute it all that well. And on top of that, they had terrible timing on it, because, you know... Oh. Okay, right. So I can go through this now as Elephant. Yeah, piss off. Let's have a treasure box. So what's this thing gonna do? Ooh. I got the spider dance! What the shit? Double jump to grapple to ceilings. Press Y to dance. This sounds cool. I'm a spider! Okay. That's a little disgusting. Right then. Okay, so now I can turn into a spider whenever I want. I guess that'll help. Maybe. Arrow. I suppose we'll see. That was kind of like random and out of nowhere. I feel like it's not one of the main transformations that's actually going to beat the game. You know, like the ones that I get directly in those cutscenes. I feel like those are the important ones. Alright. So we're here at... I think this is the tower? Maybe. Who knows? Ooh. Is this music select? Oh my god. Ooh, the shit. Who are you? See. Oh god, what the hell kind of voice do I give this?
Whoa! You a grave robber? Not me. Geology guy. Build your family tree and what? I'm here looking for the remains. Remains are all around us. You can tell where they're buried because flowers grow there. Person goes in the dirt, person turns into plant food. Gotta unearth the remains. It's a dirty job, but comes with the territory. Bring me fine remains. They're in this tower. Just gotta figure out where. Also, take this.
Yeah, oh, okay. I was wondering, it's like, okay, am I gonna get a shovel or what the fuck? So I noticed there was a flower out here. So I guess that's where... Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, fine. Whatever, I guess the remains are gonna be somewhere in here. And I defeated the boss, so... Now I can leisurely get through here. Well, leisure being an interesting word, considering these bastards. Bone? I feel like, I don't know. I don't like the fact that thing is still just kind of staring at me. Alright, anyway, no, a Battleborn. Dude, I played it and it had a whole lot of promise. Especially like the first level that I played at Battleborn. The first level is really well refined. Like, ridiculously well refined. And then all of the other levels kind of fall into the exact samey category over and over and over and over and over again. And you're just not interested in keeping going because it's just the same generic bullshit over and over again. And that's a shame because I really genuinely liked the game, but... Yeah, I don't feel like... It's kind of like right up there with the, oh, what is it? Oh, Jesus. Sorry, forgot there were saw blades. No, it's the exact same issue that I have with Borderlands, is that, like, you play it, and it's just boring as shit, man. Transform! Like, once you do something once, then you just don't feel like going back and doing it ever again. Oh, hey, look. Gallery key. Nice. Or the worst case scenario, which is... Oh, wait, no, I don't want any... spider. Or the worst case scenario is it's literally, like, really tedious shit constantly on a constant basis. And you go through one mission, and you're just like, okay, well, I've had enough of this. Like, that was the issue with Battleborn. It's like, it didn't vary it up in any way, shape, or form. It's kind of crossed their fingers that the same tedium that Borderlands had, people would deal with basically sort of MOBA format. And God help me, no, I'm not going to be doing that. It, like, Battleborn's fun, but it's... It needs more shit in it, man. I need to feel like I'm doing more in it. And I don't know, maybe that winter update did something... I don't know. I guess I'd have to look into it, but honestly, I've lost interest. It's a shame. I really thought that it would be a good, like, just game to play on the live stream, but... Not the case. I really don't think that's ever going to happen again. Come to think of it, I think I labeled it as a part series, because I'm like, I could possibly do this multiple times. Okay, so how does this stomp thing work? Elephant. Oh, that's it. Jesus. just flatten the fucker. Okay, so there's a door I can only get in if I'm an elephant. Let's see if I find anything special. Yes, I did. We're glad I'm coming back to all this. Another gallery key, because, you know, I need to see the concept art. Whatever. But no, that just reminds me that I haven't played Overwatch, and I probably should. The issue with me is that when it comes to video games, I'm not very competitive. You know, like, I like competitive video games to a point, and that point is if you could literally let your entire team down just by being a sucky little bitch. I don't know. But that's just way too much pressure. Especially from the standpoint of, I've said it before, I play video games to have fun. The one thing that I don't think is fun is having somebody scream at you just being like, dude, you could have, like, you could have used your ult, and then you could have, taken out the other guy with just, like, easy swipes. And yet, you decided to go for the easy guy first, and then let the, you know, this hard character, like, take you out. Why did you do that? And I'm just sitting there, it's like, I've been playing the game for a month, fucker. You've been playing it for like a year. Try to become a mouse and I'm just freaking out. Sorry, I'm very distracted by my anger. You know, it's just, I don't appreciate that in any way. Hello. Whoa, what's this? I got the mouse bite. Can I spread plague everywhere? Yeah, right. I think I want to try this. Oh, I can't bite in here. Right. But no, like, I'm cool with competitive games where the community is reasonable and they are totally cool with people making mistakes. There's very few and far between, though, you know? There's not a whole lot that'll just... You know, they'll coach you through some bullshit. Could I have possibly gone somewhere else in there? Uh-oh. It kind of looked like I could have. God, no way to go back. Shit. Ow. Gotta be careful. Oh, balls. That's not careful. Sorry, I'm very distracted by all the enemies jumping. Hair. I have super hair. Why am I worried about these assholes? Oh, right. I can't hit them. Never mind. I will say again, I think this is very quickly becoming one of my favorite tracks of this game. It's got a good beat to it. Okay. Good. Howdy, harpy lady. All right. But no, I don't know. Is Overwatch reasonably okay? I mean, did it? Is the community kind of toxic? From what I can hear, that there is a bit of toxicity, but it's a little bit more casual the way that it's played. So, I thought about doing it. Oh, also, is Overwatch? Is it a $60 and you're in for good, or is it, you know, a prescription? No, subscription. I need my Overwatch fix. Now, is it a subscription basis when you're paying that $60? Because that's kind of an immediate no-sell. Whoopsies. I have 5 hearts, whatever. I don't know. God damn it. Come on. Work some shit out. There. I don't know what it is, but like a subscription service for a video game, I don't have the time or day or care in order to do that. Sort of the same issue that I have when it comes to getting games through like rental services. It feels like you never own the video games that you play. It feels like you're lending them out from the service you're using. And again, the same issue applies to stuff like that. Ow. Fucker. No, you're dead. You're dead. Fuck you. So, I guess I could spider my way up there. Ha ha ha! Very nice. I understand. Heart holder. I'm piecing it together. This required getting an entire new transformation in order to get a heart, but... Right then. So where the hell are more of these flower things? Damn it. Now I need to look into it. I would be kind of interested in playing Overwatch, but definitely not on the stream. That is not a game I want to try and show off my skills. The thing is, I'm sure that like a stream of Overwatch would actually do my channel some good, because I know a lot of people watch people play Overwatch. I've watched some footage of people playing Overwatch, and there are some people that are so good you can't help but watch, like, just how amazing they are. Trying to know some examples. There's this one guy named Dunkey. Oh, he is a troll and a half. But the thing is, the funny thing is that he is a troll, but he's very, very good at the video games he trolls in. So he plays a lot of like CSGO, and it's like, but the problem is he's so fucking good at that game. And same thing with Overwatch. So he acts like a complete idiot, just being like, I don't know. Picks like complete bullshit tactics, and I'm not talking like cheap. I'm talking like literally, you'd have to be some kind of an imbecile in order to pick specific tactics he does, and yet he's really good with those tactics. It's just like, I'm sorry, were you saying something? Were you talking some shit? It's like, oops. God damn it. Well, I have a shit ton of hearts now, so whatever. Probably shouldn't get complacent. Now that I think about it. Here. So, I guess if I find, like, 5 relics or whatever the fuck, that guy will give me a light shard? That seems weird, but all right. Okay. Oh, but no. I guarantee you I would not be good with Overwatch. Definitely not good enough for the sake of streaming and showing up what I can do. That ain't a thing. Maybe one of these days I'll play Halo 2 multiplayer and I'll play like a game of SWAT or something. Because I know that was a game that I'm going to have to buff up on my skills, that's for sure, but I do know that I was fairly good with Halo 2 SWAT. Yep. And that's the end of it. I think we have to go back through and get the flowers. Oh well. Let's do that. Let's try that again. Save. Thank you. Right. Sky, can you... Sorry. Sky, can you take me back? Thank you, ma'am. Also, what was that about your bird, like, only having a few seconds of that transformation? I don't know, have you been roiding him up? Alright, so I found the hermit and I got the ability to stomp on flowers. So, keep a sharp eye. Actually, wait, were there any flowers in any other parts of the world? Oh, no. I hope this doesn't become one of those things where, like, I have to go to each map and find, like, one shard of, like, an item that will come together and form what he wants. Matter of fact, that is probably exactly what this is. Good news, though, is, like, this hair is actually really freaking helping me out. It's so rapid fire. Oh, hey, I could do this. Ow. Damn it. It's fine. I seem to be kind of keeping my health up. Not amazingly, but just enough. I'm just competent enough that I think I can do it. Crab! Alright, now was there anything in here that I was missing? If I were to play Overwatch, I wonder what character I would end up playing. Problem is, I don't know a whole lot about every single individual character either. I do know it's one of those games that was kind of built on the idea of there are some easy characters and there are some hard characters. I like games like that, you know, like easy entrance, but if you really want to devote yourself to mechanics or whatever the hell, then you could find a character for you. Yeah, so even if you're not really good at a main portion of the objective, you could still be helpful in some capacity. That's nice. I like video games that allow that opportunity. Okay, here's another example of, like, one of those... Like, can I... How would one break this? You know, I ain't no super crab. And I saw a little, like, you know, lost soul sitting out there. You know, I'm gonna try and become the elephant, like, really quick. Hold on. Oh, right, I can face down and then, like, speed jump out. Here. This is probably not gonna work, let me see. Yep. Nope, that doesn't work. So, okay, crab or bust. But then how would one person break through that, I wonder? I guess I'll maybe at some point in the game I'm going to end up getting a scuba suit for the elephant or something. That would be funny. Just like, or like scuba gear. Now all your transformations can swim or whatever the fuck. Makes no logical sense, but we're in a universe where there's walking cactuses and I can whip my hair at them, so yeah. Reality left the table a really long time ago. Then there's this oh, wait a minute, hold on. Maybe... Damn it. How would one do this? Wait a minute. There we go! How are you doing? Okay, well, wait, no, I need to be crab. Wait a minute. So, were there... Perhaps there were some more of those rocks sitting around somewhere and I didn't notice. Oh, jeez. There's so many freaking layers to, you know, just the puzzle exploring here. One more sunken soul. Where am I headed here? Okay! Fuck physics! Ow, ow. Alright, oh god. Are these things getting faster as I go through? No. Can I pass through these? No. No, I can't. Okay, I feel like I'm going the completely wrong direction here. Oh, it looped me back up here. Shit. Whoops. Okay, I guess I need to do that again. Oh, hey, that does protect me. But only for a very limited time. I'm actually kind of concerned because I have like 2.25 hearts. Whoop! Alright, what do we have hidden in here? Scuba! Scuba suit! Oh no, a heart container. Actually, alright, good. Whatever. Hey, it fills my hearts. Nice. I actually forgot that was a thing. Right, and then that's an easy way up. Whoopsies. The second I jumped, like, immediately I was like, I made it wrong, didn't I? Whoopsies. Anyway. Oh, no. For the longest time, I kind of had a grudge when it came to Blizzard and Overwatch. Mainly due to the fact that, like, they were still being cocks about World of Warcraft. Original World of Warcraft. And people's ability to be able to set up legacy servers. Like, I don't really play, World of Warcraft, but I know plenty of people that do. And I know for a fact they really, really badly want the ability to use legacy servers, and they're not interested in it. I mean, I hear that they're considering setting up legacy servers themselves now, but I'm not even sure if that's true either. I could be wrong, but I mean, the main issue is that, like, there were entire big ass communities that were setting stuff up. And, I mean, the best comparison I could possibly give for that is, what if, I was saying before, Halo 2. What if that Project Cartographer patch that was released, what if Microsoft suddenly decided to take action? They were just like, okay, you know what? Fuck you, this is our game. If we say no more servers, we mean no more servers. So, yeah, enough of that shit. Right, here we are. There's one flower. Damn it! So, where the hell would, those flowers. There's gotta be some more flowers somewhere around. I might be completely wrong on this front. Let me talk to this guy again. Maybe he'll have a hint.
Got a fear in their secret rooms in this tower. Stone dragon has good begotten remains. And remember what I said about flowers. Don't tell sign. Stop flat. No mercy. Get 5 remains. I'll take them.
Okay, so it's all in here. Noted. These dicks. There. Nuts to this. Okay, so the stone dragon heads could be hiding secret. Well, let's try this then. I see. I getcha. Okay. I understand. I was being a stupid. I got 1 out of 5 remains. So what other hidden shit am I gonna find here? Okay, let's get out of here before the snakes, like, overwhelm me. That was just one. Top up here. Oh, wait, no. Alright, there's another one over here, but I don't think I can hit that one. It's all the way the hell over there. Hi. Okay. No dragon heads here. Oh, wait, there's one. Here. Let's see. Am I even going to be able to hit that one? Let's see. Nope. No, I don't think so. Unless... Yes. Oh, good thing I didn't. Good thing I didn't quit there. More gems. Transform. Remains 205. I remember seeing a whole lot of these dragon heads. Is there just like a lot of remains, and it's giving us a lot of, a lot of chances to fuck up and miss a few of them? I hope that's the case. I like leniency. Leniency is nice. If not, I just have to be very careful about what I miss. Oh, god damn it. I keep forgetting about that thing. Okay, I've already gotten that. No point in going in there. And then there's you. Okay, that's interesting. Would any of these... Oh, nope. Here. Okay, I can break that way. Can't break that. So how would one do this then? Because this doesn't do shit. I might be barking up the wrong tree with that one. See, up we go. There's another one. Still didn't look like I can hit that thing. But this one, on the other hand... Suck it. Now I can become... It doesn't look like there's anything in here. Except death. Okay. Oh, no. Elephant doesn't help me out here. Well, might as well. I wonder when that bite thing's gonna come in handy. It's probably here. Nom. Okay. I mean, that was kind of useless. I literally, it was all for money. But then again, I didn't exactly get myself hurt there, so whatever. Ow. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, okay. The razor just disappeared. Cool. Let's see what's in here. Another flower. Amble my way through. Only, like an elephant only can. Right, I suppose I'm gonna have to look out for those flowers the next time I'm going through other places. I have no idea if they're gonna be useful at all, but... You sons of bitches! Okay. No flowers here. But... A lot of, like, hearts and health. Good. You know, I was talking about this, like, just yesterday with Binding of Isaac. Is it the secret rooms that are important here? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Damn it. There. I got my just desserts in the end. And now there's just a lone one sitting here. It had nothing in it. Good. I've been in there, but just in case, I'm going to head back through. Alright. No, it doesn't appear like there's anything here. I gotta say, this game does make you think, you know? Kind of makes you, like, stop and consider your options. Okay. So how far can this guy leap? Not very. Okay, so it's obviously not that one. Damn it. Not that one. Oh, that one. Okay, how many of those relics did I end up getting? Let me see. Ugh, 3 out of 5, shit. Really need to find the rest of them. Please tell me there's a... Okay, flower is here. Wouldn't it be funny if one of these rooms... You show up in one of these rooms, you see a flower, it's like, oh, sweet, more relics. And then it turns out it just, you know... It's just a coin. It's like, oh. Oh, fuck you too, game. Getting my hopes up, conditioning me. We're getting close to the end. Ow. I notice all of these relics are bones. Should I be worried about that? Why are they all bones? Okay, there we go. Here's one. Actually, wait, there's two of them here. Nice. Are these the last ones? God. Sorry, I'm so discombobulated. Sorry, I am messing with Shantae's DNA, something fierce. Oh, nope. That remains 5 of 5. We're done. And it's just going to warp me back there instead of me having to deal with the rigmarole of going back myself. Good. Oh, whoopsies, sorry.
You deliver? Those remains for me?
Yep. Remains! You gave the remains.
Nice! That's you!
I got sick. What?
Sorry about that. Got you sick. Might want to get checked out by a doctor.
Fuck! God damn it. What does that mean? Can I turn off sick? What the shit? Okay. Key item sick. Sick. Someone got me sick. Great. So, where the fuck do I find a doctor? Great. I think I need to get the hell out of here. Ah, no. Here, let's just blow the whistle and get the hell out. Who would be a doctor? Oh, I guess I'm gonna... I'll go back to little... You know, I'll go back to Scuttle Town. Maybe there's a doctor there now. Somehow. Let's see. Scuttle Town Square. I said, doctor, is there nothing I can take? Right, so I helped a crazy old hermit. Can anybody help me out? Let's see. There's the art gallery. Oh, maybe I could talk to you.
Looking for a light chart? There's a strange hermit who lives in the desert tower. Perhaps you can be of some assistance.
Well, yeah, I've just talked to him, and he got me sick. So that doesn't help me. You. Wizard living in Mermaid Falls. Okay, so maybe I should talk to the wizard in Mermaid Falls. First, though, I would really like it if I found a doctor or something. Hi, how's it going?
You know, I hear there are hidden rooms and passageways all over the desert tower with the new elephant power. You could really wreck up the place.
Yeah, I've already done that.
When we were at Mermaid Falls, I saw a twinkly light. Could that have been a light shard?
I guess I have no choice but to just keep going and hope that this sick doesn't, like, fuck me up. I got scrap metal! What? Alright. Wow. Wasn't expecting to just find scrap metal underneath a flower. But, you know, surprises. They're everywhere. Yeah, okay, I get... just genie's work is never done. Just, I guess I gotta go. There. First off, though. Howdy, dude. Welcome to my shop. Is there anything I should be picking up right about now? Super shampoo increases the damage dealt. Increased whipping speed. I'm already really fast. Bikini armor. Let's get the super shampoo. There. Increased damage dealt. And now I could potentially get the mega of something. Reduces the magic I consume by half. That's actually not that bad. So there's bikini armor. Metronome. Increases the speed of the transformation dances. I don't think I want to do that, because I'm already having a hard time following that as it is. Backdash. Super attract. Automatically draws in gems and hearts and derp. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the magic bracelet. And then, I guess, let's see if this changes the armor in any way, shape, or form. Nah, it looks like it's literally just some kind of a power and not cosmetic. You know what? Good. I don't need to, you know, just sexualize the hell up the main character all that much. The internet can do that for it. Anyway. Yes, thanks for shopping. Anyway, so, shampoo, silky cream are off. Super shampoo, super silky cream are on. Yeah, pretty much everything that I need on is now on. Let's go to Skies and talk to a mermaid. Bum bum. So some kind of a wizard lives in the mermaid place. I am intrigued and interested to hear about what kind of frickin' mermaid. Suppose we'll see. Hello, hermit. You might not want to touch me. I'm a little bit poisonous. And right when we get in here, more scrap metal. I have honestly no freaking clue how that's supposed to help me. So, all right, I've already collected the thing down here. Whatever. All right, let's try this shit out. Hey, you're already dead. Ow, 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 ow. That works. Okay, there's a thing up here. You know, just for... Oh, no. For curiosity's sake. Hello. shortcuts. Good. Although, probably shouldn't be taking too many shortcuts since I'm still looking around for things. Alright, is there anything down here that I might have left or missed? Well, I can't jump up. Son of a bitch. I'd love if that claw allowed me to, like, claw up the walls or something. Let's see. No idea how I would get to that. Let's just swim. I mean, now that I have that elephant ability. Oh, once again, I'm gonna find some of those mouse... some of those mouse paths. God damn it. Mouse paths. Somewhere around here. I keep trying to say, like, mouse pad. So is there any new way to get into here, I wonder? Let's try to... see what it requires. It appears it requires the ability to swim in some capacity. Ow. Let's head down. Damn it. And I can't jump up that high, so... But I noticed there were some extra paths below. It's one of those things. Oh, but wait a minute. Have I done a full loop? I think I might have done a full loop. Yeah, well, full loop or not, I can't get down there. Damn it. there's nothing more frustrating than seeing something. I mean, It's kind of cool in some regards, but it's also extremely frustrating to see items in video games that you can't get to until you've unlocked certain shit. So I love how the mermaids are now, you know, the mermaids are now the positive spin on it. But... Yeah, the mermaids are now a positive force of the universe. But now that... Oh, this is... Dude! Weird. Hold on a second. So are there any... It doesn't look like that connects to anything, so never mind. No, like, the mermaids are a positive force in the universe now. And now these monsters, like, that have shown up here are just monsters. Straight up. So... This is interesting. Okay, so I'm up here now. Was there any... I mean, this end piece doesn't seem to do anything for me. Can I get up here before? Have I been able to actually enter this thing? I don't recall. I think I might have had to wait a second. Hold on. Or not. I can't transform back when I'm actually inside this thing, right? Yeah, it will not allow me. Well, I could have gotten in there anyway. So what's the point of this? What the fuck? I don't think there was any particular point. I don't know. I think that was just for show. Either that or it's really trying to fuck with me. Is this wall supposed to do something? I have no idea. Oh, weird. Look at that. Okay. So is there any means of getting that platform up a little higher then? Because I think that would do it. No, I wouldn't. Alright. Well, at least now I know, you know, that there are some hidden paths sitting around here. Dead. Okay. I hope this actually leads somewhere. Oh god. Alright. Go. Yeah. Gotta be quicker than that. Goddamn, what are they? Wigglers? Alright. Boy, I hope this is actually going somewhere. Oops. Oh, shit. Oh, can I enter it again? No, I gotta do all that again, don't I? God damn it. Alright. Fine. Oh, wait, how did I get... Yeah, shit. I'm fucking up. Speeding a little too fast through here. Losing my patience. Oh, it's fine. Relax. You'll get there when you get there. Actually, wait, come to think of it. So now that I know about that, is there any way to, like, ride the grooves and get myself down to that chest? I mean, I don't see any sparkles, so probably not. I like the fact that all the enemies in here are actually permadead. I'm not a fan of that in video games. Where, like, you kill things, and then suddenly, oh, hey, they're back. That's one thing that I didn't like from Banjo-Tooie. Like, in Banjo-Kazooie, once you killed something, it was permanently dead. Until you got, you know, until you... reloaded the level or whatever. In Banjo-Tooie, they all just respawn because it's like, oh, well, they ran out of stuff to do, so let's give them something to do. No, I don't need something to do. I hate fighting monsters. Okay. See you later, buddy. Oy, 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 oy. Right, here we are. So, how would one get through here, I wonder? Oh, here we are. Meh. Oh my god. Ugh. So, how much damage can I take as a mouse? Oh, whoa, it's wizard! It's a magical wizard! Let's talk. Aha! Oh my gosh, a wizard, right? Well, don't worry. I'm a good wizard. You got any candy? Fuck you. I'm a sucker for candy. In fact, I'd raise a town to the ground just to get my hands on some sugary sweets. Ha! Ignore that. Inside voice. But I could use some candy. Candy? I don't really have candy. What kind of... I really hope this isn't one of those, like, you know, salted caramel bullshits. So how would one go over there? Have I been in there? Can't tell, don't know. Right. So I can break through these. Probably get to him a lot easier now. So good, I've managed to find myself a magical wizard. Lovely. Who is, you know, got a sweet tooth. Alright. I won't judge. As it stands, I take too much sugar in my diet as well. It's just so bored. It's like, transform. Okay. Right, where the hell would I find candy at a place like this? Well, I noticed that I could follow on those paths. Something tells me I have some more mouse stuff to do. Question is, where's the entrance and how long am I going to be doing the mouse stuff? Ow. So friggin' hostile. Okay. More of that. Okay, I don't want to leave this area because this is where the wizard is, so... This area off limits. Wonder... I'm curious. Let's try this. Oh, hello. can't reach from here. Okay. So... Nah. I really wish this ability also allowed me to climb on walls as well, but... Transform. Here, I need to become this again. This thing's a little bit limited. Just a little bit. Oh. Hello. Okay, no, you just hide from view. Gotcha. I think I got no choice, but I go back through. Good. It's fine. I'm good with the platforming. Oh. God damn it. Don't use your magic. That's a valuable commodity right there. Okay. So I need to find myself some kind of an entrance to these grooves again. Where would that be, though? Here. There, no. Head up a little higher. Because it seems like this would be the proper way. Ow. Here. Nope, nope, nope. Die. Shut up. Here. I'm willing to bet that there is probably a mouse hole this direction. And that I am going to need to take a long time getting from one place to the other. Okay, or not? That's kind of weird. Oh, geez. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Get. Wow, I'm really sucking it hard. I mean, I see a whole bunch of, like, caterpillars and shit sitting around in these things, so obviously there's a way to get into some of these grooves, but which ones and how? That's the question. Also, where the fuck am I supposed to find candy? Why? Why candy? It really does seem like that would be the answer, right? Like that. Finding another mouse hole and just, crawling through more. And I have no idea if the plant has any of these walls. I suppose I could try and go to the, to that one plant area again. See, this leads nowhere. And we already know where that mouse hole leads. This is another... that's not connected to anything. What about... That's just a chip in the... I thought I saw, like, eyes in the wall. Turns out it was just a chip in the pillar. Not very observant to me. Okay. Oopsies. This connects to the wall over here. Ow. I think I might be barking up the wrong tree with this one. I think I have to go somewhere. Probably have to go to the next area and, like, just find some candy somehow. The simplest answer is usually the correct one, so we're gonna go ahead and just move on. Hopefully we'll find some candy somewhere around here, and then that'll be the end of it. Hello, Mr. Hermit. Right. Not one of my favorite areas, but we'll make it work. I can kill those guys pretty quick now. Let's see, it's this place, and... Oh, hey, there's a little elephant stompy thing. I always wondered why there's, like, just random flowers sitting everywhere. Now I know. Anyway, no, it's between this and the... the tower area in the desert. One of those two is probably one of my favorite songs. Oh, wait a minute. I really don't think there was anything hidden down here, but I'm being comprehensive. Especially since it's so much time in between streams, like I completely forget about certain areas and whether or not there's stuff in them. I'm just being careful. Never know. Okay, there's another flower. Some more scrap metal. Cool. Let's head down this direction. God, another one of these rocks, shit! How do you break them? Okay, I see some of this mesh stuff. Something tells me I've already done this, though. I feel like in the last stream I came down here... Oh, yeah, the blobfish. So, I kind of want to say that this is... I'm probably way off track with this. I could... Come to think of it, I should probably just go talk with Sky, see if maybe she has an answer. Oh, no, wait, the bathhouse lady. Yeah, there's the blobfish mother, whatever. You know, yeah, I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do. As much as I don't want to just straight up leave. Either that, or maybe there's something new in Scuttletown. No, wait, I've already been there. Oh, well, actually, no. No, I wasn't there by the time I... This is all very interesting. Okay, so I was at Skulltown. I mean, I found the wizard. Now I know what he wants. Maybe there's somebody here who can give me some sugar. Or somebody who knows someone who can find the sugar. Maybe, maybe not. God, I hope so. Does anybody know? That's Warp Dance. Dancing is usually a great way to stay in shape, but your outfit dance... Yeah, I getcha. I'm honestly uncertain about where I'm supposed to be going next. And it doesn't look like anybody in town is interested in telling me. How about you? Mighty Stomp, you could pop thingies up from beneath the ground. Yep. How are you? Let's see. A strange man who studies ancestry passed through his way to Desert Tower, yeah? Kind of want to just head to the bathhouse. Oh, dude! Doctor! That's right. Hold on a second. Pooh, they're completely out of leeches. Oh. Hello, and what's the reason for seeing me today? I am sick as shit. Can you help me? Are you allergic to any medications? Do you have a history of stomach problems? Happen to know the date of your last physical exam? Well, if you ever need a checkup, just come see me. Yes, I do. Oh, you don't look good. Did you want to get that checked out? Yes, please. I gave sick to a doctor. Oh, you're not feeling your usual self? How long has this been going on? I think I have just the thing. Okay, you're going to feel a tiny poke, like a viper digging its fangs deep into your throat. I'm kidding around. You will be in serious pain for the next 3 days. You're already cured, just like that. I bet you didn't even see or feel it. Here. Got a lollipop. That is how you do it. I getcha. That is for being a good patient. Come back and see me in 6 months for the physical exam. No snacks the night before. Not even water. You can find your way out by going through that door. Oh, well, that was actually very convenient. I completely forgot the doctor was here. I probably would have put two and two together and just been like, all right, there's a doctor. I can get myself checked out. Right. I didn't do things exactly the way I was expecting to, but I figured it out. At the end of the day, I figured that shit out. Anyways... Back to Mermaid Falls, and I guess I can, well, hold on a sec. Will skipping send me to the factory area? Damn it, I should probably go through the entire place again. Son of a bitch. At least I know where... At least I know where the places I have explored are, so I don't have to worry about going to them again. Hello. Alright, I have got so much health. Didn't I start with, like, 4 hearts? Whip. Right then. I think I mentioned it before. I do have a needle phobia when it comes to doctors, and... Yeah. Not cool, man. And I don't even know what it is. Like, it's never a big deal. Like, you get an injection,
you feel better within the span of a week. I think it's cool. It never actually genuinely hurts or anything like that. So why the heck do I have that phobia? I've never been able to figure that shit out. Right. Let's talk to this guy. Look at all the fucking worms in the walls. It's an infestation. Wait a tick. I thought you didn't have any candy. But now you do. Yes. There you are, sir. Wow, I mean, wow. Candy out of nowhere. You, my friend, are a real wizard. Here, for you. Fuck that, okay. These are, you know, it's not like this is a valuable relic or anything. Just here, have a light shard. That's a light shard made out of crystal. Wizard's gotta have a crystal, right? Am I right? Answer me! just kidding. Oh, good. You enjoy that. Fuck's sake. Let's get the hell out of here. Get back to Uncle, hand him this, and, you know, hopefully Doomsday Device isn't nearby. Alright. So I managed to get myself 3 out of 5 of those, the metal scraps, right? I hope he doesn't come to me and just be like, oh, it looks like we need some metal scrap. Go out and pick that out, pick that up, darling. It's like, fuck. That's all I'm good for. Howdy. You found a light shard! That's for me, right? No. Nah, you're nice. You gave it a light shard. It attaches right next to the dark shard. Right up. Here. Wonderful. There's only one piece left, Uncle. Yep. We're almost at the end. Oh, gosh. Speaking of which, I need to split. After all, gotta enjoy life while we still can. Stop saying that shit. Roddy, why do you keep saying that? Oh, haven't you heard? About? The end of the world? The Hypno Baron is summoning a creature of unspeakable horror. What? Why? I want to squeeze in as much fun as possible before the beast begins its world-ending rampage. I feel like that's some shit you should have said. Say what? Actually, I could use a lift. I'm gonna ask Featherhead for a ride to the Hypno Baron's castle. And then maybe I can get a front row seat. Here's a map if you want to come. Again, you should have said some shit. See ya! There's no way I can stand by and let the Hypno Baron summon some giant beast! Just one more time, Uncle, then I promise to help you finish your machine. So many distractions today. Just promise you'll be careful. I will, Uncle. God damn it. Why? Beasts of unspeakable horror. Okay, so I've prepped myself the best that I possibly can at this point. Maybe I should pick something up from the item shop real quick. Let's see. What could I possibly get? Potions. Flamethrower. Meh. Yeah, I want stuff that affects, like, my stats, so what would be good? Oh, I don't think I can actually get anything. I'm, like, down by 50. Shit. Yeah, maybe I can just get this. Max Attract. How about that? Just so I can be lazy and not have to worry about collecting shit ever again. Whatever. Okay, gotta get the skies and just get the hell out. Sky? Let me guess, you want to ride to Hypno Baron's castle. How'd you know? The fair-weathered friend of yours just tried to bum a ride. Oh. She'll lead you straight into trouble. But I have to stop the Hypno Baron. Typical. Don't say I didn't warn you. Are you ready to lift off? Okay. We have to go kick some major ass. And hopefully with my newfound genie powers, I can do it. There he is, you bastard. 2 things to collect from this place, so we will see. Hello. Oh, you bitch. Roddy Tops, wait up! That lousy Sky, no good bird brain made me walk all the way here. And I just changed legs last week. Don't be mad. I'm sure you'll find, new, even better legs. Anyway, tell me about this monster the Hypno Baron is conjuring. Oh, the creature of unspeakable horror? I heard my brothers talking about it. I guess the Hypno Baron came to them for advice.
He said he needed a creature evil enough to rip open the fabric of space-time and wash away humankind in a sea of eternal woe. Or something along those lines.
That was very specific for something along those lines.
My brother told him how to summon the horror, and in exchange we got a whole sack of Sequin Land Select Dark Almond Roast.
Bad trade. You guys doomed humanity for a bag of coffee?
Well, it was before 9 a.m., so...
Alright, I'm gonna find a way into Hypnobaron's summoning chamber and stop his plan before it happens.
Coolio, I'll watch the fireworks from here.
Jesus, I could use some goddamn help. Right. Hello? Anyone home? That's a lot of voice acting all at once. Oh, hi. Okay. Demons from the other world. Good. Alright, those guys seem a little bird-brained. They seem like... Oh, right. I've seen those before. Break that. I don't think there's anything else in here. Oh, good. Mazes. Lovely. Oh, God. Goo ladies. Oh, what? Hi. No. And now I'm a monkey. No. What's this? Oh, it leads up. Cool. Oh, this is bad. My vision is actually kind of skewed a bit. Vampire bat of some description. Oh, I sort of fought those before. Shit. Okay, noted. What's over here? This teleports me into this... Oh, you son of a bitch. Hey.
This place needs a poster. Like an awesome poster.
Abner?
Yeah? No, it's the brain on legs. You got something for me? Coffee? Brains? Coffee with brains in it?
Not really.
Then get lost.
You're a butt.
You're a butt!
So, why do you want a poster?
Me and Poe are gonna take over this old castle, but I'm concerned about the wall right here. It's screaming for a poster. Some totally awesome blacklight poster.
Okay, so I need to find this bastard a poster for some odd, inexplicable reason. Noted, I guess. Why? Right, let's just get the hell out of here. What do we have up here? Nothing? Cool. Let's see. How would one get over that direction? Let's see, was there a chain from the ceiling over here? Not really, but I do. I have monkey power. Sir. Change the elephant, fuck this wall up. No. There. My hair is so fast. Love it. So, wait a second. Can I break these? No. They're just stopgaps for the skeletons. Gotcha. I imagine I could probably do this. Sort of, yeah. Except those stones up there sort of block my way. Alright, so... Right, where am I going? What am I supposed to be doing here? I see a portal of some description over, like, in that distance. Alright, poster. Where would I find a poster? Why would I need a poster? Why? Transform! Oh, whoops. Hey, hold on a second. Transform! Nope, that didn't work. Right, how would I do this then? It's open air. Can I just monkey my way up there? Transform! Probably not. No, I need a little bit more jump power. And that doesn't do it. I know I need to get up there, so what would it take? Herpeter. I don't want to cheap the hell out of it, but... Let's see. I wish there was a way I could, like, transform while I was that spider. That would pretty much solve my problem. Right. Who wants to bet that, like, the poster is somewhere around here, and I have to find it? And once I find the poster... Zoop. And once I find said poster, I will probably get something from, you know, little, like, Frankenfuck over there. Please die. Thank you. Okay. There doesn't appear to be anything else down here. Not that I can see. Damn respawning sons of bitches there. Okay, so I guess... Gotta be on the second floor somewhere then. Oh, hello. What are you? Ow, what the shit? A phantom of some description. Ow, okay. Ah, goddamn. Alright, I broke it. Cool. So, how do you kill a ghost? Shit. How do you kill a phantasm with hair? This seems like a losing battle. Okay, she's gone. Ow. Bring it. Okay, you disappeared. Lovely. Okay, so I noticed there was a chest sitting down there. Suppose that would be my one ticket of getting something. Right, so that's where the chest was. There's where another chest is. But I don't think I can get over there. I noticed the door over here, and I don't think I've been in it. Maybe? No, I haven't. God, I don't. Labyrinths. Yep, that's what I wanted. That's what I needed. It's another door. I really hope for my sake there's going to be some easier way to get through this castle after I, I know your game. How do I stop you, then? Keeping my distance, I guess. Ow. Oh, Jesus. How close can I get before... Alright, yeah. Keeping distance. Run! Another phantom gal. Alright, I killed that. She's out. Let's keep moving up. Ow. Shit! Okay. Doing alright. Doing fine. Just gotta, you know, not get hit as much. That can be done. Right, another fucking door. Where's this gonna lead me? Oh. Ooh. Yes, very nice. Okay. Finally, some actual treasure. Heart holder, nice. I've got double the amount of hearts that I started out with, right? Right, okay, that being said, that's a dead end. So now where do I go? I believe up there was a dead end as well. Maybe. Okay, this door I don't think I was in before. Right. Gonna need some comprehensive, like, spreadsheet or something to show me where the fuck all of these paths lead. Right, I don't think there's anything over there. What am I down here? I don't even know where the hell I am at this point. Oh, hey, I'm behind him. Okay, now I know where I am. Shit. Fucker. Here. Yeah, I just need to be, like, just outside of their hit detection area. Right. Hopefully we'll find ourselves a poster over here. Oh, good. These guys again. What's this? Oh, neat. Ah, hold on. Okay, so how long do these things travel? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cool. I'm getting, like, Mario 64 vibes out of these things. Oh, piss. Alright, let's try and aim it forward instead of up that next time. Oops. My bad. Shit. Oh, and I would have been fine, too. I would have fallen on it, and it would have started going right. All right, let's time this a little bit better. There. Cool. He's so spooky. Okay, keep moving. Ooh, some kind of study. Oh, God, no. Okay, she is immune to that. Or wait, no. She's just immune to pretty much everything. Ow. You know what? No, fuck you. I'm out. You go ahead and continue being a spider. Don't care for fighting, you know, literal spiders. Why are you... Okay. Why are you... Cool. Glitch? I feel like that's a glitch. Whatever, just run away from it. Ignore it. We'll all be fine. Okay, oh, the breakable platform's good. Oops. Shit! I got really thrown off there, because, like, halfway through jumping, I realized, oh, you're the eyeball things. Which means I have to be careful about what direction I face. Whoops. Damn it. I got plenty of health, whatever. I'll be alright. Why so many eyeballs? Okay. Killed that guy right away. You too, get out. I love the fast swipes, it's so fun. Swipe, 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 swipe. Alright, I'm collecting all my hearts again. Hello. Say, yeah, come over here. Oh, not exactly how I planned it, but whatever. Alright. Excuse me, open up. Do you have any special things? 251. What could I be getting here? Okay, super revive dance. Oh, right. That's just a better revive dance. Meh. 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 Yeah, don't really care all that much. Okay, can I do this? Yes, I can. Very nice. More gems. Okay, I made that work. Oopsies. Oh boy. That one's going. I'm just gonna get off this ride. All right, I saw how I was supposed to do this. Kind of clutch. Nope, fucked it. Now I'm heading back. Actually, that's pretty lenient. Here. Alright, this is kind of... It's real close, but I think I could do this. Alright. Another breakable platform. Ow. Spooktastic. Fuck off. Oh yeah, walk into the fire. Shit. How would I kill you anyway? Because you seem to be resilient on everything. Yeah, I can just jump over you. Who cares? Alright. What do we have hidden in here? Oh good. Hypno Baron! Your chanting days are over, mister. Let's see. What should I... I think I'm just going to go for, like, dark, low voice for this guy.
Blur, it's you.
No matter. My incantation is already complete.
Oh boy.
Tremble in fear as you witness the end of your world.
It's gonna turn out he's gonna spawn like a kitten. I'm just imagining it's like a demon kitten, which is easily defeatable.
No.
Behold the creature of unspeakable horror!
Yep.
Yo!
Huh? Squid Baron?
Squid Baron? Check it! I've reached fifth boss status! That's one step away from top billing! I'd be surprised if they didn't name a game after me! Shantae versus the Important Squid Baron, they call it! No, Squid Baron's Quest, starring Shantae! In fact, make it Squid Baron game! I'll even let you get a... in as cheap DLC, if you ask nicely. You could be a color palette swap. 99 cents sounds about right. You're out of your mind, Squid Baron. First of all, the title always has a colon or an and the in the title. Second, a Squid Baron spinoff game would only appeal to a subset of the game's audience, so it's gonna sell like buns.
How embarrassing.
And third, swapping my color palette for yours would make you red and purple, which you already are. How dare you! Let's do this up all crazy style! Cue the funky boss track and come at me! Squid Baron, creature of unspeakable horror. Very well. Ow. Okay. Oh, Jesus. So he's been in the game several times before. Come to think of it, I think I remember seeing him. Oh, he's a tough bastard, I'll give him that. Come on down, you bastard. Ah, he's having a fit. Yeah. Oh no. Ah, he's got me cornered in the wall. Shit, I'm not doing very good. Come on, but get down from there. Let's see. Are there any magic attacks that attack up? I haven't actually checked on that. Ow. I could be doing a heck of a lot better with this boss fight. Alright. What are you being all maniacal back there for? Is that it? He's gotta have a second form. That was a little too easy for a boss fight. Is he going to become the unspeakable horror now? Oh. Meh. Oh good. Dual barons. Dastardly duo.
Take on both down.
Feck. Right, so I lost all of that health on not even the main boss. This sounds a little bit more like a boss for Shantae, yep. Ow. Right, I have like health items, but I forget. Do health items get like permanently deplenished when you use them? I may just want to wait and refill all of my life. Ow. Whoa. I'm glad I got extra defense. That's actually really nice. Will you stop jumping around? I feel like I would do a little bit better if I, you know, stop being such a puss and take the, take Squid Baron out more immediately. So let's try. I do feel like they've kind of scaled up the amount of times you have to hit these bastards, though. Okay. Ba-da-da-da-da-ba-ba.
Okay, I'm trying to be a little cautious. Oh, did I say cautious? I mean, goddammit. Shit, come on. I'm just running directly into bullets, what the hell? Oh, damn it. Strike him. Kick his ass. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Yeah, try your best. Ow. Okay, he tried his best and he actually got a good shot on him. On me. Fuck. Come on. Fuck. Okay, so how much health did I end up with the last time? Something like 2 hearts, 3 hearts? I got like 3.5 now. Let's hope for the best. Just creature of unspeakable evil, huh? What was I worried about? I should have just worked on the goddamn, Really, like, I should have just put some more work into my uncle's creation. No. Ow. Okay, I am really sucking it right now. Oh god, fire. Careful. How much food do I have, by the way? I actually haven't checked that. Actually, I got a lot of health. Like, a lot of health items, so maybe I can actually push this through. Cheap the shit out of it. Yeah. Brock. And I've got so much health actually on me that it's healing, like, the full amount that the full amount that, like, a piece of meat would. Ah, come on. Alright, yeah. Okay, I'm starting to figure out sort of a pattern that I'm supposed to be doing here. Like, when one of them starts going ape shit, try and go for the other one that's just sort of sitting around doing nothing. Still getting my ass handed to me. Come on. Alright. I know how to do this. I know how to deal with this. I think. Erp. Should probably heal just in case. Let's see. A good amount of health. And another one. There we go. I can handle myself just fine. God, shit ton of monster eggs. Alright, I got him. You can't use those attacks anymore. Just a regular old Baron. Gotta say, stocking up on health items, it's actually really genuinely helping me out. Because, like I've mentioned before, not good with avoiding getting hurt. Here. There we go. Are we done? We finished here. Call this a day. A job well done. Fuck your shit. Oh my gosh, I think I blew him up for good. I hope you're happy now, Hypno Baron. He might have been a big jerk face, but deep down he just wanted to be loved.
No, he will be. You see, I summoned him to a... I summoned him here to option his merchandising rights!
Say what?
Squid Baron Squid Baron hats and mugs and t-shirts, crewnecks and reglins!
But... Whatever happened to ripping open the fabric of space-time and washing away humankind in the sea of eternal woe?
Who told you that? No, it's gracing the fabric of leisure time and blowing away humankind in a sea of heavy weave 100% cotton comfort.
Okay. Oh.
Squid Baron merch will fund evil for all eternity.
I'm going to home to take a very long, very hot bath. Fair enough.
All clear!
Oh, that was an interlude of stupid. Let's run. Let's get home. Actually complete the quests. I get the feeling that I probably need to find some more... Oh, hello. Daughter of the Genies, welcome to the Genie Realm. Take this transformation, and we've been here before. So what's this going to do for me? Bird! I got the heartbeat heads! Use this power to fly through the air. Yes, finally! I'm liking that.
Transform!
Oh, neato. Ka-ka! So, neat. Now I don't have to think too much about, a whole lot of the areas I couldn't reach before. Come to think about that spider thing is probably useless now. To an extent, I don't know. And we're back.
Congratulations! You've thwarted evil 5 times in a single day!
That's gotta be a new personal best.
Being a genie that's only half hero sure isn't easy.
I know what you meant.
I know what you meant, and thanks. But now I really owe it to Uncle to get that final component. So, what is it anyway, Uncle?
According to this... oh dear. The blueprint shows a hand-crank mechanism, but... Oh, that's no good. Here's where your old uncle gets his chance to shine.
Yeah.
That's right. We're going to improvise! Why turn the wheel at all when we can rig up a hamster wheel to do the work for us?
I don't know, that sounds like bad news for some hamster.
Hey, I know! A regular hamster would get tired and need to rest, right? But a zombie hamster will happily run all day long.
Brilliant! It's settled then. The zombie hamster will be our perpetual energy source. And I'll forge the hamster wheel out of iron to reduce the heat on his little monster toes.
We're seriously going with this plan? Okay, Roddy Tops, this sounds like this is your department. Where can I find a zombie hamster? How am I saying this out loud? Where can I find a zombie hamster?
You know, how about I just get a regular one and bite it? I think that's how Poe got his.
If your brother already has a zombie hamster, why didn't you say so in the first place? And what about the iron slab?
For that, you'll need to ask around town.
Got it. One zombie hamster and one iron slab. Coming right up. Right then. Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. What are you doing?
I just saw an Azure Knight over at the item shop.
Azure Knight? Who and what? Who are you?
I am the Azure Knight.
You!
You were you set forth by the Crimson Knight to retrieve his regal headwear? I would not yield it to a knave such as yon. However, to stance, I would be inclined to bequeath it to you. Shalt thine providest me with the fine vorpal blade doused in the tears of a saddened newborn orangutan. Thus might procure said blade by descending to the ocean depths. Into the putrid sewers, and the place where the adventure man will challenge you. If thou art successful in summoning his cerebral torment of trickery and deception...
Fuck. Get off the damn thesaurus, you bastard!
And deliver unto me the vorpal blade before the setting sun torches the vast ocean, the regal headwear shall be thine's.
Regal headwear. Are you talking a crown? Yes, just say crown. Fuck. What? Oh, Blobfish.
Oh, hey, Honey Melon. Just me, Grandma Blobfish, same as before. My grandkids are off watching the moving picture shows. Do you think my hat looks too old-fashioned? The grandkids said I need to find a new hat. I don't know, something more modern is called for, I suppose. Can you help me out again? Find me a hat that looks nice.
I will get you a goddamn crown. Alright.
So, that's fucking weird. Okay, so I guess we know that we need to get... Fuck. I guess we need to go back to, like, the mermaid area and, like, find a challenge under the water. And then that will get the sword of some form or whatever the fuck, and then he'll give us a crown, and then we'll give her a hat, and then she'll give us a thing, and... Oh, fuck, man. This is... I'm reminded of, like, that one episode of Ed and Eddy where all they wanted was a goddamn egg. And then they just have to jump through hoops and hoops and hoops, and eventually they get there. Oi. That being said, that is a task for another day, I think, because I'm running out of time. And I have got some stuff that I have to do. So we are going to call it for today. Anyway, thanks everybody for coming out. I appreciate it. If you want to check out this episode after it is done, I will be uploading it to vidme/YouTube sometime shortly after this, once it's all done processing and whatnot. I stream on Saturdays, Sundays, and Wednesdays, all of them starting at 7 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time. So Saturday and Sunday I play more recent games, so Shantae Half Genie Hero is this one, and then also Owlboy. I need to get back on that. And then on Wednesday I play retro stuff. And as for what that's going to be, not sure yet, but stay tuned for it. So that will do it. See you later, everybody. And now I have to click off the window, because this game doesn't work when not selected in Windows. Oh well, see you later.